boys having a bit of a chat. It's like, we've got this track here. We've all just driven straight past. And looks like there's going to be a bit of a reverse action going and hit this trail.
Well, this funny little switchback at the moment. You can either go down on like a 70 degree angle down there, which looks like it's a little loop gas top. Don't tell it there's another track that loops around even further on the left, but it doesn't look like it. It sort of does, but like in a bit of a switchback, so well, we could go that way, I think.
It's a nice flat spot down there, but I think
main thing is Chipper has appropriate footwear on.
Still cat mockies.
I got boots in the car.
Brothel creepers, as Laurie calls it.
I put fucking invisible socks on so you can't see them. Yeah. You know what I mean?
I didn't know you were wearing socks.
Well, let's go find a camp then, eh?
Woo!
It's gonna start the rut, so you're gonna. Playing for tough.
I might go through the guts, I think. I don't wanna get too right to that tree stump. Yeah, straight in.
Yeah, I reckon you've gotta hit the fucking ruts.
Got the guts.
Shit. No break.
Come
got here, Beth?
Well, just have a quick look at this hill we came down to start it.
Great fucking spot, I reckon.
It's a nice and steep hill. You're probably not going to get your average Toyota Corolla coming down here anytime soon. So not too bad. Good size, not bad.
I'll come down here in my VL, mate.
Right down the road. So probably set up here. This is a good little spot. There's plenty of firewood around. What do you reckon? Chipper? Good spot?
Yeah, I reckon we're living the dream, mate.
Mate, sun's out.
Fucking God's coming.
Gun's out. It's all fucking happening.
It is. Great spot.
We're going to get some firewood soon. It's like a bit of firewood up there. And what's your little logs laying around.
What do we do for lunch?
Bits and pieces.
What are we going to do for lunch, mate?
That's burgers. 250 grammers.
Nice.
250 grammers.
From Woolies.
Jesus.
From Woolies.
What the hell, mate?
I thought you needed it with your hands.
Eli King, boys.
Killed the cow. Woo!
Getting ready.
Happy with the spot?
Living the dream.
Not bad.
God's country.
So we've got the burgers here, a bit of Rain Dog special. So what we have is a little bit of minced meat, cold minced meat, salt and pepper, and a few seasoning ingredients. No, not really, it's just meat and salt and pepper really. But 250 gram bangers, with some brisket buns, and let's say the finished product. Happy with that?
Oh yeah. That's it.
Boom. So all us two fucking fags are sitting around checking our tampons. We've got Bears doing the man jobs.
Being manly.
Fetching berries and fetching firewood.
Expecting a bit of frost come through tonight, so just getting prepared.
Good stuff. Happy days. Sun's gone down, fire's gone. Couch and Chipper have been red hot in the chopping wood. Very good job. Some chicken wings. And what have we got next? What's the next?
Mate, I'm not sure if we do chorizo, pork sausage, maybe an Angus beef sausage, or barbecue lamb chops.
Yeah.
Stop it.
I'm not sure which one to do. Viewers at home, comment down here on what you would like us to cook next.
Don't forget to like and hit the
subscribe button.
So it's a good tucker.
Reeling from the loss of the drone.
Yes.
Still.
I'm a little bit shattered about that and shedding a tear so I won't put myself on film.
Rest in peace, droney.
At least you've got a GoPro. Yeah. Woo!
All right, yo, what's up? So today on Cribs, we're gonna take you through Chipper's rooftop tan. Hey, yo, Chip.
Yo.
What's up, man?
Welcome to my crib.
Talk us through it. What you got in there, man?
You got over here on the right, you got a window. Over here on the left, you got another window. You got two skylights for premium star viewing.
Beautiful.
And that is where the magic happens.
The only thing I could say bad about it is it looks a bit lonely. Looks like you could do with another one or two bodies in there with you.
It's only lonely while it's light time.
Nice.
Once it gets dark, Daddy comes out to play. You know how it is. Player.
It's working.
You know how it is, player.
Yeah. Cribs.
Yeah, nigga. Cars we got. Look forward to playing when we get home. What do you reckon, boys? Good trip.
Absolute cracker.
Brought back State Forest up north, something a little bit different. We usually go east. Good. What do you think, boys? Good mix of sort of semi-challenging driving, seeing some nice countryside, great camp spot, plenty of wood,
nice
company.
A few nice challenging little spots, so good fun to hit.
Test out of the reeks.
Great trip. Thanks, boys.
Awesome, boys.
Love you lots. Woo! How would I know?